just the two of us. Spit it out!
Huh?
You know what I mean! You and Sarah!
What about us?
Don't play coy! The two of you get as close as peas in a pod, and now that you're separated, your heart must be shattered into pieces!
You seem annoyingly pleased.
Pretending to care is fun! So, come on and share with me what's hidden deep, deep within your heart.
Where was all this delusional excitement when she was actually here?
Why, I would be loath to intrude! Surely you don't think I'm so uncouth as to make myself the third wheel?
And I thought you were upset that I gave all my love to Sarah and had none left for you.
Well, aren't we the jokester today? Of course you and Sarah were meant to be together! That's what the prophecy says, right? And as for me, I'm just a simple fairy, bound to your service whether I like it or not. So, it doesn't matter to me one little bit if you're swapping spit with her. I don't care! Do whatever you want!
We're not swapping spit. Good to know you're still your normal, insufferable self.
Insufferable? Why you? Just say, Echo, all I need is you. In that tone of yours. Come on now! Out with it!
Echo, all I need is you.
Fight for that. Thank you. He's dead!
Sunshine to light.
Just you wait.
Watching that.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Yeah.
ruin the battle. Just you wait.
Kapo, Kapo!
I get it now, Kapo. All ready to go. Kapo, Kapo, Kapo.
Sarah sent a message back to the castle. Everyone's glad she's safe, Kapo. Now their hearts are filled with hope once more.
That was easy. They had looked so despondent when Sarah left.
Well, there's another reason they're happy, Kapo. They don't sense the presence of chaos anymore.
Good to hear.
Unfortunately, no. It's only a matter of time before he comes again. He's seen all the hard work that you've done gathering the runes, Kapo. And so, he's after you.
Then we fight.
But you're not strong enough to defeat him yet, Kapo!
Why not?
Because your heart isn't in it. You need to be single-minded of purpose. The warrior of light is to rise from the depths of the darkest night. Thank you.